If you think you're going to make a plowjackie out of me, you got another thing coming.
Mickey Rooney started his legendary film career as a child actor in the 1920s. Now, at the age of 90, he's speaking out on Capitol Hill about suffering years of elder abuse.
My daily life became unbearable. I felt trapped, scared, used, and frustrated. Even when I tried to speak up, I was told to shut up and be quiet. You don't know what you're talking about. No one wanted to believe me.
Gut-wrenching testimony on elder abuse from Mickey Rooney. So what's being done to protect our seniors? Fox News legal analyst Peter Johnson Jr. joins us live. What a story.
It is an incredible story. And we saw him as Whitey Marsh, who was protected in Boys Town with Father Flanagan. And so incredible actor, incredible life, and a lot of problems in his life. He's bringing light to something that really affects a lot of seniors. Mm-hmm. According to the American Psychological Association, 2.1 million Americans will be affected by elder abuse. And only one out of six cases are reported. So there are certain things that people should be looking for, friends and other family members, as to what's going on in people's lives. Number one, if there's a sudden change in elders' financial condition, maybe someone is dipping into that money. If there's strange financial activity, like changes in wills or powers of attorney, that could be an indication of elder abuse. If an older person starts to find out that the bills are not being paid by their helper in their house, their son, their daughter, whatever relative is there is not paying the bills, including medical bills, that may be a sign that something is wrong.
Yeah.
So what can Mickey Rooney do and other seniors, people over 65, in America to protect themselves?
Right.
Well, a buddy system. Have a friend. Have an elder friend that you check in with that can come over to the house, that can see you, that can look in and make the call to 911 or the state authorities if they suspect that there's sexual, financial, or physical abuse. Handle your own mail as a senior. If you have that capacity, don't give your mail over to someone else. Handle your own bills and your own mail. If you're getting Social Security checks, if you're getting pension checks, if you're getting dividend checks, direct deposit. Have it go directly into your account so that it's not subject to someone dipping in. I believe, based on his horrible experience and based on his capacity for emotion and being one of the great American actors of all time in the 20th century, that the message will come clear. There are state laws, but he's saying there needs to be a federal law. There does need to be a federal law to protect our most precious citizens. Honor thy mother and father. It's in the Ten Commandments.